Hey guys, Guy Level here with a quick tip video on how to activate past broadcast, also known as VODs. Basically, how to get Twitch to record your stream for you to be able to watch it later, for everyone to be able to watch it later. This is the first thing you should activate once you created your Twitch channel, because you want to go back and watch your own VODs so you can know how your mic level was, how everything was. That's the best way of improving on Twitch, is to watch your own VODs and ask yourself, is everything okay? Is this entertaining? Anyways, this is how you do it. So you go to your Twitch channel. I'm on desktop. If you're asking how to do this on mobile, technically you cannot unless you access the desktop version of Twitch. So you go to twitch.tv, of course. You make sure you log in. It's going to be top right. Okay, I am already logged in. So I'm going to click. You can go to your own channel. Basically, if you want to know if you have it activated or not, a good way to know is that that's your name here, and in videos, if it says zero and you've streamed before, basically there's no VODs. So click on your name again, top right, and then go to creator dashboard. On creator dashboard, you want to look to the left, and at the bottom you'll see a section that says settings. Click on channel, and then it's right there. So under stream and preferences, there's a stream key, disconnect, blah 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 blah. Store past broadcast, automatically save broadcast up to 14 days, 60 days for partners, turbo and prime users. So keep in mind, those will not keep them there forever, but you can highlight them and keep them there forever. Clips are also there forever. So if you're a regular user, it stays up for 14 days and then it disappears. If you are prime, partnered, or used Twitch Turbo, it'll stay there for 60 days before disappearing. This is also where you can enable mature content and low latency mode. But anyways, that's how you can activate VODs on your channel. And it's a very, very, very important part of streaming, because people that will click on your channel while you're offline can actually see what the stream is like outside of just clips. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys next time. Go out there, make me proud. Get Level out.